have taken you from the Imperial City's prison. First by carriage and now by boat. To the east, to Morrowind. Fear not, for I am watchful. You have been chosen.
Wake up. We're here. Why are you shaking? Are you okay? Wake up. Stand up. There you go. You were dreaming. What's your name? Well, not even last night's storm could wake you. I heard them say we've reached Morrowind. I'm sure they'll let us go. Why? Here comes the guard.
This is where we can get off. Come with me. Get yourself up on deck and let's keep this as civil as possible. On deck.
This is where they want you. Head down to the dock and I'll show you to the census office.
You finally arrived, but our records don't show from where. Great. I'm sure you'll fit right in. Follow me up to the office and they'll finish your release. Head on in.
Yes, we've been expecting you. You'll have to be recorded before you're officially released. There are a few ways we can do this, and the choice is yours. Very good. The letter that preceded you mentioned you were born under a certain sign. And what would that be? Interesting. Now, before I stamp these papers, make sure this information is correct. Take your papers off the table and go see Captain Gravius.
Continue through to the next building and talk to Sellus Gravius. If you can't afford decent clothing, I'm not sure we should be talking. Yes. Go ahead, stranger.
You have something to say to me?